Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and just bringing you an update of just what the fuck is with these bunny's eyes. Oh my god, he's an albino. He has red eyes. Oh, jeez, that's kind of creepy. I can't even zoom. Oh, there we go, zoom out. Anyways, bringing you this update of I took down the Guild Wars videos as for the reason. Once me and a friend finally got to Shiro, we got our asses whooped so many times. The videos just started becoming so long for getting one thing done, I just decided to wipe it all, throw it all away. It just doesn't work. Videos just don't work with MMOs. There's too much to do in MMOs that it takes too long. So instead, with that announcement, we are also bringing in a good thing that never worked before. Livestream. We finally, well, he helped in finally getting it to work. So, with that, we can livestream now. Instead, tonight, we are probably going to be livestreaming Guild Wars as we play, just to make sure everything works and, well, MMOs are better just to be live streamed anyways. Just sporadic little things going on while we play. And to have other people, if they want, to join us. So that will probably be better for Guild Wars 2 when that comes out. But regarding anything else, live streaming works. I'll probably be playing maybe some Mountain Blade later on, before the Guild Wars, just to make sure everything's all working properly. And on the live stream, I mean. But yeah, that's about it. Mainly just getting through Guild Wars, making sure we're ready for Guild Wars 2 after all this, 1/5 of the way for the mini pets. I need about one unique, one. What was it? One of the green ones and one of the gold named ones, which I can easily get through one of the quests after you beat all the campaigns. I think it was Winds of Change has a few that you can randomly get. But that one's going to be the hardest one to get. We also have titles. That's the second. Well, now that should be. Mini pets and titles are going to be the hardest ones to get. Then, well, yeah. Then the rest are just easy grinding for money, and then you'll be able to get them all. What else we got? We have the guild that we just started. Mainly just to have the benefits of a guild, but we don't really have anyone in it. And, well, that's about it. I think that's the only update. Yeah, that's the only difference. Guild Wars video is not going to be uploaded. Live stream. Oh! And please. Now. Cute little bunny. Since we have the live stream working and all, I just wish to ask what good times, dates, whatever, would be good for live streaming if you all wish to watch. And I know it's mainly I see the live streaming as getting more people to watch the channel. But it's all nice to know that if you all want to watch it, give me some suggestions and such in the comments, please. And that's all. See you all next time. This is Bunnyjutsu signing off. Oh yeah, and Mr. Beetle just reminded me that I'm also working on the background for the YouTube channel, trying to come up with ideas for that, and also I need to update my quick drawn pictures for the live stream that look like crap. That's about it. And that every single person on Guild Wars is, well, Well, not every single person on Guild Wars. It's every single person who plays an MMO. It's very... very... weird. This has been going on for some time. Oh my god, Mr. Beetle. Close your eyes. You can't look at this stuff. It'll break your heart. Jeez. What the hell? Okay. Why does this always happen? Like, every single game I ever play online, I always end up reading this kind of stuff. I wonder how long this is gonna last. But anyways, yeah. I gotta find out what I should do for the YouTube background, make it more professional. Same for the live stream, since I just, like, drew little pictures and just slapped them together, really. You'll see how stupid they are. I'll probably make something better later on, when I get some inspiration for it. Oh. And the sad part is, it was some guy being a pervert, and then guard DDDDD pissed everyone off by saying something about everyone being on a computer game. So, and then he just tries to play it off like he didn't do anything. And it's just been going on and on and on. I don't think it's ever going to stop, so I'll just stop the video here. Yeah, this isn't going to end. It's just a whole rage war shit. Yep. I'm sorry, Mr. Beetle, you had to see all this. It's very, very sad. But thanks for reminding me about that. That one thing I mentioned just a few seconds ago and then just got a mind blank for words. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Beetle. I'm just too interested in reading all this. Very inappropriate. I do just want to record this whole thing. Yeah. So, I'm too... Oh, fuck me. What the hell is... Where is this guy going? Okay, I think this is just going to end here on some guy being insane. He's obviously trolling, but... Yeah. That's not trolling after a while. He's trying. It's just gone... What? That's not trolling anymore, dude. That's just not trolling.